Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
It wouldn't be pay-per-view without the game.
And his opponent, accompanied by Stephanie McMahon from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game.
This is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. A Grand Slam champion, one of the all-time greats.
A former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, Tag Team champion, and WWE champion.
Triple H is right where he belongs, in the spotlight, with the eyes of the WWE Universe fixated squarely on his chiseled physique.
Broke into the main event scene with the likes of The Rock, Mick Foley, Big Show, all at WrestleMania 2000.
Has never looked back since.
The man has main evented 7 WrestleManias and continues to grow his legend in WWE.
From the midnight workouts to the endless dieting, Triple H prides himself on always being ready.
I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the cerebral assassin is at the top of the game.
Oh, what a knee lift.
It's not going to be easy getting vertical after that.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's too early for that.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And go!
Big reversal.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
go.
We see Triple H with some reason for concern.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
Well, since January of 2000, Triple H has been known as the Game, and I couldn't imagine a more fitting name. He's transformed himself to become one of the most dominant forces WWE has ever seen.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Just caught flush.
Too long ago, the Triple H became the Game in January of 2000. It was a positive move for him right from the mightiest force in the industry today. When it comes to modern masters of the ring, the buck stops with the King of Kings.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Oh, elbow to the knee!
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Oh, right to the throat.
Yeah.
This could be big.
Atomic drop. Ooh.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Plenty of fight left.
It's going to take more than that.
And he's heading back in.
A striking blow.
Oh, right to the throat.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Plenty of fight left.
The King of Kings won't be dethroned just yet.
Yeah, too much experience.
Bang!
An early pin attempt. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Bang, right in the face.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
No need to panic. He's still swinging. I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Eludes the attack. Knee strike. Looking stunned here, guys.
Look at this.
Trampling the opposition.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, what a right.
And some attitude behind it. And Triple H showing such creativity.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Toss to the outside.
Heavy right hand.
That'll grind the features right off your face.
What the fuck can he do here?
Two.
And again, he refuses to stay down.
Not yet.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Can he take advantage of this?
Hey, what goes up must come down.
Man.
striking blow.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Planted face first. Landing.
Oh, he thinks he has it.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
How'd he do that?
He just cannot be caught. Lost in the corner right now.
He's looking for some sort of respite. Unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that.
The pay window beckons.
Will Triple H even be
looking at it here?
The cerebral assassin has a strong mind and a very strong heart.
The superstar is digging down deep. The superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
What is keeping Triple H even going at this point?
Yeah, he's being torn apart in that.
We were very close to seeing game over for Triple H right there. Nasty left hook.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And go!
Ooh, impressive counter.
Planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Oh, could this be it?
Cut. The game getting absolutely tarnished right now.
Yeah.
Does he have him here? One, two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Well measured. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Focused attack on the back.
Gaining some extra leverage here.
Concerned for the rules.
One, two,
oh, how resilient was that?
I'm impressed.
Oh, well, here's something.
Ooh,
what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Two. Cut right to the midsection. And Triple H showing such creativity.
Three.
Flipping the script on him there.
Four.
How impressive was that reversal?
Six. Oh,
he unloaded there.
Seven.
Oh, a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Eight. Nine.
Back in the ring again.
Ten.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Your winner, the game, Triple H.
Triple H remains the King of Kings with that big win.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.